Sunitinib is a tyrosine kinase inhibitor that targets a number of receptors, including the vascular endothelial growth factor receptors. Currently, anti-angiogenic therapy such as sunitinib is first-line treatment for most patients with advanced renal cell carcinoma. But immune checkpoint inhibitors such as nivolumab and ipilimumab have demonstrated significant efficacy in previously treated advanced renal cell carcinoma, raising the question of whether they can be used as first-line treatment. In the open-label international Phase 3 CheckMate 214 trial, 1,096 adults with treatment-naive advanced renal cell carcinoma were randomized to receive nivolumab plus ipilimumab or sunitinib. The co-primary endpoints were overall survival, progression-free survival, and the independently assessed objective response rate in patients with intermediate or poor risk as determined by the International Metastatic RCC Database Consortium prognostic score. Among 847 patients with intermediate or poor risk and a median follow-up of 25.2 months, those randomized to nivolumab plus ipilimumab had significantly improved overall survival, 75% versus 60% for sunitinib at 18 months, and a significantly improved objective response rate, 42% versus 27%. Progression-free survival was not significantly different between the groups because it did not meet the pre-specified threshold for multiplicity testing. Grade 3 or 4 treatment-related adverse events occurred less frequently with nivolumab plus ipilimumab than with sunitinib, 46% versus 63%, but more patients discontinued nivolumab plus ipilimumab due to adverse effects, 22% versus 12%. The authors conclude that in patients with intermediate and poor-risk treatment-naive advanced renal cell carcinoma, overall survival and objective response rates were significantly better with nivolumab plus ipilimumab than with sunitinib. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.